Well, you know, when I decided to sign films, it was very important for me that my debut film, the film where my work comes across as an actress, and it was important for me that the director that I work with is patient with me, because it was very important that I was satisfied with the work that I did. So I decided Mahesh Bhatt was the best bet, because he is one gentleman who I knew I was very confident about that would be able to bring out my performance. He has in the film been able to do that. And the script was perfect. I'm playing Sushmita Sen, Miss Universe in the film, but not what people think about the film. I'm not playing Sushmita, Miss Universe, Miss Universe. It's just to portray a celebrity, but the rest of the story is the story of a film. I actually thought about it once in a while. What would it be to be on, you know, a 70mm screen, but it's very exciting. It's very nice, and it's very different to see yourself being, you know, that high and that big. And people, so many millions of people will be watching it. That's kind of a little nervous, nerve-wracking, but it's also very exciting.
What are your expectations from the film?
Success. Success doesn't necessarily mean the way, you know, most people tend to think that it should be a hit. But success for me is that, you know, all of us have put in a lot of effort into the film. And to the extent that there's all three newcomers, me, both my villain and the hero, we're all three newcomers. For us, this film is our life. So it must be successful that all of our performances and the effort of the technicians come through. And that's what I'm expecting out of this film. The music is brilliant. There is the shooting that we've done abroad. The picturization is fantastic. Other than that, I think, you know, just the storyline of the film. Sushmita Sen wouldn't come out as Sushmita Sen in the film if it wasn't for the script. So I think everybody's work, which is whether it's Bhushan's camera work, Vikram's script, or for that matter, the technicians who've been working for the film, of course Mahesh's direction and Mukesh's money. So all of it should come through. You know, surprisingly it did. I mean, I was not expecting myself to act. And I didn't actually. The first day of my shooting, I stood there in front of the camera frozen. I did not know what to do. And you know, my secretary and my director, everybody went, no way, she can't be like this in front of the camera, we've had it with her. But once I started understanding and registering what they're saying, I started picking it up. And I was very excited about it, because the more the director would say, brilliant, great, another take, let's take this one more time, it was perfect this time, better. You have that feeling of, no, I want to do better, you know. And today, once the film is completed and the music is being released today, I know from the bottom of my heart that I have done my best in this film. For my first film, I think I've done my best. It's very different, you know, everybody was saying, aapke liye to bilkul ek jaisa hi hoga. Miss Universe, real life in Miss Universe. Film mein to phir difficulty hogi nahi, ghar ki baat hai. But it's very different, because jaise main aapke saath agar aise baith kar baat kar rahi hoon, wo ek tarika hai, jo natural hai. और अगर मेरे सामने एक बड़ा सा कैमरा रख दिया जाए और बोले कि ऐसी बात करो आप, ये स्क्रिप्ट है, ऐसे एंगल्स हैं आपके, ऐसी लाइटिंग है, तो फिर वो आ जाता है कि भैया यहाँ पे कैमरा है और यहाँ पे लाइट है और यहाँ पे लोग देख रहे हैं, सब कुछ ढंग से होना चाहिए. रोल इज वेल बेसिकली सेलिब्रिटी सुष्मिता सेन, मिस यूनिवर्स. एंड एवरीबडी टेंड्स टू थिंक दैट यू नो बींग अ सेलिब्रिटी, बींग अ ग्लैमरस डॉल, एवरीथिंग इज वेरी ग्लैमरस अबाउट यू. बट समटाइम्स यू हैव टू पे अ ह्यूज प्राइज फॉर बींग अ सेलिब्रिटी. And sometimes it can get to you. It can really get to you. Because with celebrity, a lot of media hype, a lot of pictures and television and all that. And with all that comes a lot of obsession from different angles. So it is about a man who's obsessed with me in the film.